In this video, we're going to be going over flutter kicks. To get started, you want to lay flat on your back, put your hands underneath your butt, straighten your legs, point your toes. Keep your abs nice and tight, lift your legs in an even, consistent motion. What you want to avoid is breaking into uneven or unnormal sized motions with your legs. Keep it nice and consistent.